is like nothing you've ever heard before. They call it jazz candy.